We've cleaned the line out now. We're going to go ahead and try to recamera this and see what happens.